guests. This evening, your Martha Royals play host to the Maroons of Elgin High School.
There we go.
At this time, let's meet our starters for tonight's sophomore girls contest. First for the visiting Maroons of Elgin High School. Starting at 5'3" sophomore, number 3, Delphina Jordan.
Seven-inch
sophomore, number 11, Jessica.
Jessica!
Starting at 5'5" sophomore, number 12, Jasmine Patel. Starting at guard, 5'6" sophomore, number 14, Sabrina. And starting at guard, 5'6" sophomore, number 21, Noelia Arzola. Maroons are coached by Ms. Cassie Wright and assisted by Ms. Heidi
Reynolds.
And now, away.
Rebel.
Come on, Jasmine.
Come on, get back! Oh yeah, Jasmine! Way to go, Jasmine. Nice defense.
Let's go, defense!
Be smart now. Come on. Be smart. Bounce pass. Bounce pass. That's all right. We get it back. Bounce pass. Yeah. It's all right, Claire. Come on.
Here we go. She's open down there.
She's on the wrong side. She's on the whole other side. She should be right.
Substitution's number 22, Daniela Callisto.
Go, Jess.
shooting two will be number 11, Jessica Pino.
Come on, let's go, help her out! Get down there, help her out!
Follows charge to Larkin's number one, Katie Holloway. That's her first personal team award.
Come on!
Sarah usually, right? Help her!
Move up! You gotta go to the ball!
all time next time.
Does the coach have to
call
the timeout?
No, they have to.
Who's they have to? The kids?
Whoever's got the ball has to call the timeout. Yep.
But the kids can call it on the floor.
Whoever's got the ball can call the timeout. The coach cannot call the timeout.
I'm not over and back, bro.
They will let them. They did that in the first. Now keep going. Keep going. Not halfway.
Smart.
Pass the pass to Rose.
All the way, Lily. Oh, Sabrina.
Who's worth the try?
Paul's charge.
Oh, Noelia.
Diana.
Get the rebound. Yeah!
Good job. Good job. Good job. Number 14, Sabrina Moscow.
Down here. Come on. Oh, come on. Get out there. They barely work on layups and stuff as it is. That's why. They only get like 10 minutes of layups and stuff that they need to. So.
Come on, get rid of them!
We're on substitution number 22.
They all laugh.
The girls are tired out. They didn't work so much.
Charge to Elton's number 11. That's good. That's his second.
Not out of the basket.
This guy's here right in front of him.
White Hill substitution number 23, Cena Leach.
The refs are never
You like how he calls something from way over
yeah,
the corner.
Yeah, the guy's sitting right over here.
I don't understand why we take a young college kids or, you know, train. They take a class, and they get certified in that.
Oh,
and
no,
they go
the
to the elementary.
It's an all-boys club. If you ever...
I don't care. Give somebody young that can run up and down the court. Do you see the guys... The guy's fat, shaking up and down last night.
Yeah, the other night, that was nice.
So if you ever, when the tall black lady referee,
yes,
ask her to tell you the story.
Just give me somebody young. I don't care if it's a guy.
It never will happen.
Just give me somebody young, because these guys suck.
No, on the combination, it never happened. It's the old boys club. Yeah. You'll see, it's the old boys club. She'll explain it to you how the only reason she survived
to get into Elgin's number 21 is she was years old. That's her third person.
She's willing to go to Dangerous David Days.
At the line of number 12, Diana.
In a program to diversify 10 women referees, just 10 women to judge. And they put them in those dangerous spots. And then put them home in
the substitution is number 13, Claire.
She said, you know what? I grew up in there. I don't care.
Let's get the rebound.
So, yeah. And she said, and they can't even get the young boys with the young boys. They won't let them do the games where they.
It's the same thing. You saw the same thing in the swimming pool.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, it's the same when I was a kid.
It's all right.
Same up, same everybody.
Nice defense!
Watch him, Claire!
Rock it!
Oh! Oh, Claire. Deep breath! Deep breath, Claire! Deep breath!
Nice job, nice job. No press.
It's all worked up. Flip out of her shoes there for a second.
Come on, girl. Move around. Move around.
Here you go.
Come on, Danny.
Oh. Right.
Ball's charged to
one. You can see.
That's her first personal team.
Get in there.
Bounce pass. There it is.
Go, Jess. Oh,
again, Jess. Come on, Brad. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Come
on. Come on. Come on.
Take
it out. The ball entering possession. Total.
Still there.
Great job. Get in there.
Maroon substitution
for
21.
Come on, Noelia. Way to go, Claire. Come on, Noelia. Let's go.
There we go.
Easy.
Timeout.
Then we'll pay you $125.
Not for $125, yeah.
Like, you really need the money.
Come on, someone's back and open.
He just broke because it looked like it.
Happy Garcia!
There you go. Go.
Yes!
Timeout, you get possession.
So who has the ball?
Cover.
whistle to Elgin's number three.